Hey, David, thank you. Late breaking, a driver's dead after a crash on the Broadway Extension. Police say the driver was an I-44 on the on-ramp, lost control at that curve, flipped the SUV. Person's name has not been released. The ramp was closed while police investigated the scene. Oklahoma.